Tensions are growing between the city of Portland and its firefighters union after 9 firefighters were laid off.
The disagreement started just last month when members of the firefighters union, Local 740, voted to reject the city of Portland's terms of a wage freeze. All city departments were asked to accept a wage freeze or face layoffs. As of the beginning of July, 9 firefighters were fired.
And now the dispute has reached a boiling point with the union filing a grievance over the way the city went about laying those firefighters off. News 8's Jim Keithley is live outside Portland City Hall with more on this story. Jim.
Well, John, it may be empty right now, but come tomorrow afternoon, Portland City Hall Plaza here will be packed with Portland firefighters and their supporters, some coming from New Hampshire, even Rhode Island, we're told. Lenny Trace will be here. He's one of the 9 firefighters trying to put his life back on track after getting laid off about 3 weeks ago.
Hey, John, how are you? Lenny Tracy at Gammon Realty Group.
Lenny Tracy, a 4-year veteran with the Portland Fire Department, says he'd rather be back at the firehouse.
My passion is with the fire department. I absolutely love that job.
But he was laid off on the 4th of July. Now he's putting his real estate license to use.
I've decided to work, full-time as my wife's assistant here at Gammon Realty Group.
The union Tracy is a member of, the International Association of Firefighters Local 740, has filed a grievance with the city of Portland, saying firefighters with more seniority got the axe, while those with just a year and a half were spared because they had more emergency medical training under their belt. The union says that's not fair. The city says the union agreed to it and now wants to change the rules.
And the reason why that was agreed to and as part of the contract was the city recognized that today the calls for service are more on the emergency medical service side as opposed to the fire suppression side.
We have a conflict or a difference in opinion of how the layoffs have occurred. We feel it should be by seniority. The city does have a different view on that, and that will go to an arbitration.
Now that we're faced with the layoffs, the union unfortunately would prefer to see this by seniority, but that's not what the contract provides for.
Tracy will be at tomorrow's rally fighting for what he believes in until an arbitrator decides who's right and who's not, which could be months away. Until then, Tracy says he'll do what he has to do to pay the bills.
I try to brush myself off and move forward, and I'm trying to make the best out of a worse situation.
Now, tomorrow's rally is set for 4 o'clock in the afternoon right here at Portland City Hall Plaza. Neither the city nor the union reps would give any estimation about how many people they expect to turn out, but we do know that the firefighters union represents 204 people. Live in Portland, Jim Keithley, News 8.